Thấy thứ
này.
This time has allotted for singing ghazals, and very rightly so, because ghazals are enjoyed in the late night, which is full of emotions. The ghazal itself, the subject of ghazal itself, is full of emotion, and the main subject is love. As we all know that Baba used to like ghazals very much, and in Guru Prasad there have been number of programs of ghazals. One Baba's brother, he had some contacts with the ghazal singers, and whenever Baba wants somebody to listen to ghazal, Jal will run and find out from the market some person who can sing good ghazals. Baba's taste was very high taste about ghazals also. Then one such person who was a young man by name Bashir, he had very, very sonorous voice, very beautiful, very, very high pitch voice, and had very good stock of ghazals. And Baba used to like him very much. And he has sung Baba several times. Whenever there is a Baba wants to listen to ghazals, all the close Mandal people, close families, Baba families, they will be invited to enjoy the ghazal program. And some people from Pune, people from Mumbai, people from Nagar, they will assemble there and they will enjoy along with Baba all that ghazal singing. But one thing is, I would explain that Baba always wanted the front row with smiling faces. Baba wanted that when the ghazal singer is singing ghazal, there should be appreciation from the crowd. Baba, that is the word. Oh, what a nice ghazal. That sort of appreciation would be there. That will increase the interest of the singer also. And that is why Baba is to give us the front rows for us to sit. And I used to note down ghazals. I didn't know much about Urdu language then. But then, since Baba liked ghazals, so I used to have my own notebook, my pen, and hiding myself behind somebody, I will write down the ghazals as the singer used to sing. Along with that, I will note down the words. And Baba noticed it. Why I was hiding behind somebody? Because the ghazal singers, they don't like anybody to copy them, or anybody, they take it as if their copyright, and they don't want others should copy their ghazals and sing at other places. So I used to hide behind somebody and sing and note down the ghazals. Now this was noticed by Mir Baba, and once he said, at couple of times when he light a ghazal, he will ask me whether you have noted this ghazal. After this program, or after a couple of days after the program, he will want me to read out the ghazal, because I was very much not very conversant with Urdu language. So whatever mistakes I must have committed during writing the words, Baba will correct it. But this, the ghazals which we noted down, then we used to sing for Baba, our party, Pune Bhajan Mandali. So some of the ghazals I have selected for today's program. And I would request my son Prashant to simultaneously tell the meaning of that ghazal, because that will be more enjoyable for the Westerners. So we start singing ghazal. Thank you so much. मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ। मैं भूला नहीं था, भुलाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ। मैं भूला नहीं था, भुलाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान में। तो मोहब्बत क्या है, तासीर मोहब्बत किसको कहते हैं, मोहब्बत क्या है, तासीर मोहब्बत किसको कहते हैं। तेरा मजबूर कर देना, मेरा मजबूर हो जाना,
लाया गया हूँ, मैं भूला नहीं था, भुलाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान में।
तो दिल की लगी है क्या, ये तो दिल लगा के दे, आंसू बहा के दे, कभी मुस्कुरा के दे। परवाना जल रहा है मगर जल रहा है क्यों, ये राह जानना है तो खुद को जला के।
मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ, मैं भूला नहीं था, भुलाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान में।
The shayar, the poet says that he has been dragged into the storm of love. It was never his intention, he never wanted it, but he has been dragged into it. And he says that it's not the mistake that he has committed, somebody has influenced him to commit that mistake. And therefore the shayar says that don't hold me responsible, somebody else is responsible. And therefore there is a further shayar that he sang, which was from Jigar Muradabadi. Jigar was Baba's, again, one of the favorite shayars, where Jigar says that mohabbat kya hai, what is love, taasir-e mohabbat kise kehte hain, what is the impact of love, mohabbat kya hai, taasir-e mohabbat kise kehte hain, tera majboor karna, you are making me helpless, you're compelling me to become helpless, and I, in response to you becoming helpless, that is the influence of love. That is what Jigar Muradabadi says.
This explanation was given by Meher Baba himself. Was that ghazal was being sung and he stopped and then said, he just repeated, asked her to repeat, Mohabbat kya hai, taasir-e mohabbat kisko kehte hai, tera majboor kar dena, mera majboor hona. In short, it is dancing on his
beloved tunes, yes. Beloved tunes.
मोहब्बत की तूफान लाया गया हूँ, मैं भूला नहीं था, भुलाया गया हूँ, मोहब्बत की तूफान Thank you.
भाग्य तमन्नाया न जलने ये चिंगारिया है न आतिश न शोधे ये चिंगारिया है ये चिंगारिया है ना आतिश न शोधे ये चिंगारिया है ना आतिश न शोधे मैं तेरे जल वो से जलाया गया
मैं जल वो से तेरे जलाया गया मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ मैं भूला नहीं था भुलाया गया हूँ मोहब्बत की
This is not because of sparks. This is not because of any fire. And this is not because of, again, Shole is, you know, the burning coal or burning something burning. So this is, the Shire says this is not because of any of this. Then why I am on fire? The Shire responds by saying, I am on fire because of your beauty, because of your glory.
After seeing
because
your
of opinion. Your luminous face
ye chingari hai na aatish na shole ye chingariya hai na aatish na shole
main jalon se jalaya gaya hu main jalon se tere jalaya gaya hu
मेरे हाल वहशत पे मेरे हाल ऐ हुस्न वालों
मेरे हाल वहशत पे हंसने वालों
मैं ऐसा नहीं था बनाया गया हूँ
मैं ऐसा नहीं था बनाया गया मोहब्बत के तूफान में लाया गया हूँ
मैं भुला नहीं था
भुलाया गया
करूँ क्या शिकायत करूँ क्या शिकायत में कैरों से अपनी करूँ क्या शिकायत में कैरों से अपनी करूँ क्या शिकायत कैरों से अपनी तेरी बज़्म से उठाया गया तेरी बज़्म से उठाया गया मोहब्बत के तूफान में लाया गया
मैं भूला नहीं था बुलाया गया वो मोहब्बत की तूफान में.
Why should I complain about anybody else? Why should I complain about anyone else when you yourself have asked me to leave your mahfil, your gathering, your assembly? The shayar says that why should I complain about somebody when you, the person I love, has asked me to leave the gathering, to get out.
करो क्या शिकायत में गैरों से अपनी, करो क्या शिकायत में गैरों से अपनी, तेरी बज़्म से उठाया गया वो, तेरी बज़्म से उठाया गया मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया हूँ. मैं भूला नहीं था, बुलाया गया हूँ मोहब्बत की तूफान में. चरा के चमन आया, चरा के तमन आया, चलने खुशी बन, चरा के तमन आया, चलने खुशी बन, सरे शाम से बुझाया गया सरे शाम से बुझाया गया मोहब्बत की तूफान में लाया गया भूला नहीं गजल इज एंटायरली बेस्ड ऑन लव, लव विद द डिवाइन बिलवेड, नॉट अवर वर्ल्डली लव बट लव विद डिवाइन बिलवेड. एस्पेशली दिस स्टैंजा विच सेज दैट इट इज यू हू हैव ड्रिवन मी आउट ऑफ योर असेंबली, व्हाई आई शुड कंप्लेन अबाउट अदर्स. दैट इज द क्रेमिंग ऑफ हिज हार्ट. And that one who starts loving, he has to undergo suffering, suffering and suffering. Now next ghazal, my colleague Gopi will sing.
Avtar Meher Baba ki jai. This is a ghazal by Hazrat Shah Niaz. Baba used to quote this poet often, and Baba had sung one of the compositions of this poet. So this, I'll just give a gist of this ghazal before I sing it. So the poet says, I have taken upon my head the big weight of, or the pain of your love, whatever might happen. I have decided to take this pain, the big rock, the big weight of the pain of your love on my head. And I have left the worldly pleasures, and I want to enter this game of the pain in your love. And then he goes on saying, get up or move away from the school of the intellect and enter the tavern of the divine wine. So do away with your intellect and get into the tavern of love. I myself have drunk the wine of annihilation, of annihilation, whatever might happen. Then he goes on saying, when the spark of your love touched me, when just one spark of your love touched me, my entire existence, my everything, my body and my existence itself had burnt like silk that catches fire instantly when a spark hits it. So that's his experience. And then he goes on saying, when I went to complain or when I explained my miseries or my sorrow to the beloved, he just smiled in his own way and said, just leave it, whatever might happen. And then finally says, the one who is in love, no, he is indifferent to the so-called good and the bad of this world. The one who has crossed the boundary of his self, it doesn't matter to him whatever might happen, whatever happens. So that's the gist of this ghazal. And
असर होने तक अरे कौन जीता है तेरी जुल्फ के सर होने तक ये तो माना न करोगे लेकिन ये तो माना के तगाफुल न करोगे लेकिन अरे खाक हो जाएंगे हम तुमको खबर होने तक गम हस्ती का असद गम हस्ती का असद किस से हो जुज मर्ग इलाज, गम हस्ती का असद किस से हो जुज मर्ग इलाज, शम्मा हर रंग में जलती है सहर होने तक, इश्क में तेरे ओहे गम, इश्क में तेरे ओहे गम, सर पे लिया जो हो सो हो, इश्क में तेरे ओहे गम, सर पे लिया जो हो सो हो, इश्क में तेरे ओहे गम, सर पे लिया जो हो सो हो, इश्क में तेरे कोहे गम, सर पे लिया जो हो सो हो, इश्क में तेरे कोहे गम, सर पे लिया जो हो सो हो, ऐशो निशाते जिंदगी, ऐशो निशाते जिंदगी, छोड़ दिया जो हो सो हो, ऐशो निशाते जिंदगी, छोड़ दिया जो हो सो हो, सो ऐशो निशाते जिंदगी, छोड़ दिया जो हो सो हो, ऐशो निशाते जिंदगी, छोड़ दिया जो हो सो। अक्ल के मदरसे से उठ, इश्क के मैकदे में आ, अक्ल के मदरसे से उठ, इश्क के मैकदे में आ, अक्ल के मदरसे से उठ, आ जा इश्क के मैकदे में, अक्ल के मदरसे से उठ, आ जा इश्क के मैकदे में, अक्ल के मदरसे से उठ, इश्क के मैकदे में आ, जामे फनाओ बेखुदी, जामे फनाओ बेखुदी।